You think about great people. You think about people that they write stories about. You think about people that they make movies about. You hear all this talk about these great presidents and these great warriors of the past and these great people. What makes those people different? Why are those people special? Those people are known, and their legacy lives on even after they're dead for one reason. It's because they are fucking original. They are different. There's no carbon copy of them. They only make one when they make these types of people. Each one of you have a unique story. Each one of you have a different story to tell. And my story is that I struggled like hell in school. I was fucking dumb. If school was an indicator of how smart you are when you're a kid, then I was dumb. If making money is an indicator of kicking ass as an adult, then I am currently kicking a lot of fucking ass. And the only way that I was able to do that was through building confidence in the gym. It may not be that powerlifting saved your life like it has with mine. It may not be that powerlifting changed your life forever. But the dedication to the weights should mean something more to you than just lifting weights. You're not trying to just make yourself strong on the outside, make yourself big on the outside. We're trying to create a better person. Each and every day, we are faced with a lot of resistance. We're faced with a lot of negativity. What do we have in our lives that's positive? One thing that we can control is working on ourselves. I'm a motivator, but I'm not a magician. I can't fix your problems. I can't fix your problems. You have to fix your own problems. But you can't ever be satisfied with what you're currently doing. Satisfied athletes suck. Write that down. You have to embrace strength as a lifestyle. If you want to be good, it's only going to take a little bit of work, a little bit of coaching. Anyone can be good. But if you want to be great, if you want to be special, if you want to try to get to that next level, it's going to take that much more effort. You're going to have to really go way out of your way towards making yourself great.